What is your favorite memory from like all from all the taping?
Our broccoli salad that we made together.
Whoever knew broccoli could be so sexy?
Yeah, or so large.
That was the most phallic broccoli I've ever seen in my life.
Yeah, I didn't even get to the chocolate.
And I are really leaning on each other. We're having fun. The jokes are landing. It feels right.
Congratulations, you are both the winners of this week's challenge.
It feels great to win with Sasha because I really feel myself developing a friendship with her.
Nice try. Were you surprised about the reaction from the fans about our relationship on the show?
Not really. It felt very sexy and romantic in the moment.
I was like, they'll get it.
Because we were having fun with it.
Yeah,
it gave them permission to have fun with it.
Yeah.
And that's like what watching a show is all about.
Fan fiction, though, has been...
I haven't quite gone down that rabbit hole.
I would totally kai-kai with Sasha.
I'd kai-kai with you, darling, if we lose our boyfriends.
I know. Bye, boys.
I'll let you pick your teams right now.
Of course.
Of course. Of course.
Sasha and Shay cling to one another. Surprise, surprise.
We the dream team.
Is now the time for the Russian accent.
I finally get to do a Russian character. I'm so excited.
Connect into Versace Spring Collection.
She's coming for your gig.
No, not.
So you've come and joined me over here on the dark side. Is it just to work next to me? Because you love me so much?
That's about half of it.
Tell us what's going on.
We're gonna do a funky spy dramedy.
And I'm an ex-commie Russian mommy.
I'm gonna be kung fu fighting crime.
Are we doing like a blaxploitation feeling here where things are like pow, boom?
Yes, yeah. Absolutely.
Okay, let's start with your voiceover. Action.
Teats and ASCII.
See you next Tuesday.
At midnight, mother.
That was great.
It's actually amazing to win working with Shea again. I'm so happy.
Also proud of us.
I'm proud of us too.
And this, you know, relationship that we have here, this deep, deep love.
It's hard for like drag queens to genuinely, I think, connect, especially in a competitive environment, and like really wish well for each other. Yeah. And I'm like so proud of us for that.
I love us too.